Tambuka gikobwa haranira iryo kamba wihesha agaciro mwana wanjye indangagaciro z'umuco nyarwanda zizakubera iteme rigutembesha hirya iyo mu mahanga nugerayo shenge uzaratire bose ibyiza by'u Rwanda dore warahagutse mwana wanjye kandi ntaheza nk'iwanyu urashaka ufite ubwiza ufite ubumenyi muco nyarwanda ukeneye ufite ubwiza ufite ubumenyi muco nyarwanda
For you, so be there for us, miss. The love, the faith, the unity, that should be your dignity. Remember your beauty, the African is the Rwandan. Stand for that. Your skin is the African. Your smile is the Rwandan. Your catwalk is amazing. Oh, your brain is the Rwandan.
Nakumenyeza kubona hari igikoresho rufite kajya rufite igihe runini
naje nitwaje urugori
urugori nibyo umarikira urugorikira kuki wahise urugori
urugori naruhisemo icya mbere na mbere njye kubabwira icyo rwamaraga urugori baruhaga umugore ufite umugabo cyane cyane umubyeyi wabaga afite umwana niko bamuhaga urugori bikagaragaza icyubahiro cy'umugore
wifuje amahirwe menshi
murakoze naje nitwaje igisabo
tubwire neza igisabo usobanure neza
igisabo cyari igikoresho kibashwe mu muco nyarwanda nk'ubu kiracyubashywe cyifashishwaga mu gucunda amata uretse n'ibyo ngibyo cyahabwaga umukobwa wakowe bamwifuriza guhana amata ku ruhimbi ari na cyo nifuriza igihugu cyane
urumva ko baguhaye amashyi neza wabisobanuye neza urakoze cyane
ibikoresho twabihisemo tugiye gusura ingoro y'umuco igikoresho nge nazanye ni igikoresho gito mubona hano ariko cyari gifite agaciro kanini cyane ni igikoresho cyitwa injome yari ingoro yari inkongoro y'abana. Impamvu nayihisemo nkiyibona nibutse umuco wo gutandukanya umuntu mukuru n'umuntu muto. Kera hari inkongoro y'umwana n'inkongoro y'umuntu mukuru. Ikindi cyatumye nyihitamo nuko nibutse ibintu guverinoma iri gukora byo gukora bita ngo inkongoro y'umwana aho basura buri kigo bagatanga amata. Murakoze.
Yego. Muri ibikoresho ni iki wazanye?
Nazanye umweko.
Usobanura iki umweko?
Umweko ni bawambazaga umwambaro w'abadamu w'abagore witwa inkanda. Umweko umuntu yawubonaga iyo ari umugeni akawuhabwa na nyirabukwe, kikaba nk'ikimenyetso cy'uko yakuze yateye indi ntambwe yuko abonye n'ikindi cyubahiro atarasanzwe afite.
Muri ibikoresho ni ikihe witwaje?
Inkangara akaba ari igikoresho bakoreshaga bagemura ibiryo cyangwa kubibikamo, ariko akamaro kayo cyane cyane kanatumye nyitora nuko kagaragazaga umubano hagati y'u Rwanda cyangwa abaturanyi, kuko wabashaga umuntu afitemo ibishyimbo kuzamo ibishyimbo gukira nta minzani yabagamo, nawe ushaka amasaka akusoma amasaka ntagurana mukumva mwese byari minzani ya kera bigatuma abaturanyi babana banasangira. Murakoze cyane.
Yego, kirimo
ni ikihe?
N'umuheto.
Umuheto kubyo wize muheto?
Umuheto ni igikoresho cyakoreshwaga ku rugamba. Impamvu nagihisemo ni uko twebwe nk'abanyarwanda duharanira gusigasira ubusugire bwacu, ikindi tugaharanira kugira amahoro no gutabarana mu gihe habaye ibibazo mu gihugu cyacu. Kandi impamvu nanone nagihisemo ni uko igihugu cyacu kiramutse kigize ikibazo runaka naba niteguye neza kukirwanira.
Muri ibikoresho hari icyo nabonye wazanye? Benshi banabonye, ni iki?
Nazanye umwambi. Impamvu nazanye umwambi ni uko twese tubizi igikoresho cyakoreshwaga ku rugamba, yaba mu kwagura igihugu ndetse no kukirinda. Nubwo kitamenyerewe ku bakobwa, ariko tuzi ko ubu ngubu abakobwa b'u Rwanda turashoboye. Washoboraga kwagura igihugu ukakirinda. Kuri njye nemera ko kubaka ni byiza, ariko kurinda ibyo wubatse ubutwari.
Umusambi
ni igikoresho cyabuhaga kandi kigakoresha mu gutegura.
Gerageza kuvuga cyane wumve neza niyo mpamvu ukunda.
Cyakoreshwaga mu gutegura no gutunganya mu nzu. Kuri njye rero isuku irangwa mu Rwanda ntabwo ari iyo gusa, ahubwo yahozeho no kuva kera, ari nayo mpamvu ibyo dukora tubikora mu mucyo kugira ngo bizane impinduka nziza.
Amahirwe menshi uzawushinga. Ni iki?
Naje nitwaje urusika. Urusika akaba ari igikoresho cya Kinyarwanda cyabaga mu nzu za Kinyarwanda. Nk'uko mubizi mu muco wa Kinyarwanda, Abanyarwanda dukunda kugira ibanga. Dukunda kugira ibanga kuko ni kimwe mu biranga urukundo ruri hagati yacu no kudateshuka ku nshingano zacu. Nabigereranyije gutyo kuko urusika rwakoreshaga mu nzu za kera cyangwa za Kinyarwanda rutandukanya mu rwinjiriro no mu kirambi, kugira ngo uhagaze mu rwinjiriro atabashe kuba yaterwa hasi.
Murakoze. Murakoze nawe. Ubonye icyo nabonye wari ufite?
Naje nitwaje ikibo. Icyibo ni igikoresho cyakoreshwaga n'abakurambere bacu mu muco wacu wa Kinyarwanda. Icyibo kikaba cyari kiboshywe mu intamyi cyangwa urumamfu, bakoreshaga uruhindu kukiboha. Iki gikoresho nazanye ni icyakoreshwaga kudaha imyaka bagiye kwitera cyangwa batwazagamo imbuto cyangwa ibihingwa bagiye kubihinga. Impamvu nagifashe ni ukubera ko cyagaragaza ko Abanyarwanda twari abakozi kandi twarinjiraga kandi twarafatanyaga, twari dufite ubumwe. Icyerekana muri iki gihe icyo nshaka ni uko Abanyarwanda dukomeza kujya ubumwe, kuko nta rukundo ruhari nta bumwe, kandi nta bumwe nta cyerekezo dufite. Murakoze.
Muri ibi bikoresho nawe hari icyo wazanye?
Yego, nakizanye.
Wakisobanurira?
Yego rwose. Igikoresho nazanye, nazanye inkongoro. Inkongoro akaba ari igikoresho kibajwe, bagikoreshaga kera mu muco wa kera, ndetse na n'ubu kikaba gikoreshwa. Akamaro kacyo bagikameragamo amata cyangwa se bakaba bagihesha abaje kubasura kugira ngo babakire. Bakaba barakizaga amata bakaba barayabikaga mu nkongoro. Nkaba numva impamvu nagisemo kubera yuko kinyibutsa umuco wa kera kandi narawukundaga, na n'ubu ngubu ndacyawukunda. Niyo mpamvu nahisemo kugira ngo tugaragaze Abanyarwanda ubumwe bacu, uburyo dukundana, twakira abashyitsi, tunubaha amata yacu n'ukabasogokuruza babidusigiye. Wakoze.
Natoranyije inkanga kubera yerekana umuco wacu wa kera. Inkanga bayikoreshaga kuvuza indirimbo inkanga bayivuzaga hamwe n'imbyino, hamwe n'indirimbo, kandi ntabwo ari ko umuntu wese wajya kuvuga inkanga. Ni abahanzi gusa bariya babishoboye b'abahanga. Nk'umuhanzi wa mbere wonzi ni Rujindiri, akaba yavuze ubu inkanga iracyerekana umuco wacu, kandi abantu baracyayikoresha, baracyayivuza. Dufite nka Sofia uciye ikina, kandi no muri Melkoni wasanga hari abahanzi bayikoresha. Murakoze.
Nazanye imbehe ku nkoko.
Wazanye?
Imbehe.
Aha, ivuga iki imbehe? Dusobanurire.
Murakoze. Imbehe ni igikoresho gikoreshwa mu kuzimanira ndetse no kugabura ab'urugo ndetse n'abashyitsi. Impamvu nahisemo imbehe ni uko igaragaza kwakira abantu ndetse n'urugwiro, ari byo bigomba kuranganya mu ngabo.
Ubuvuzi bwiza cyane. Nkwifurije amahirwe menshi muri uru rugendo rurimo Abanyankore.
Yari Colombe umutoni wa se nimero 21 ukurikiwe na 23 uwa se Colombe.
Igikoresho nazanye biragoye ko kigaragara, ni gitoya, ni icwende. Kugisobanura, icwende ni igikoresho cyakoreshwaga n'Abanyarwanda mu gihe cya mbere cyangwa se abakurambere bacu. Ni igikoresho cyabikwagamo amavuta y'inka yo kwisiga, usibye ko atari yonyine yabaga arimo, ahubwo bavangagamo n'imibavu kugira ngo agire impumuro nziza. Iki gikoresho uburyo gikozwe gikomoka ku ruyuzi. Iki gikoresho icyo nagihitiyemo ni uko kinyereka ko Abanyarwanda ba kera nubwo bari abakozi cyane, mbibutse ko cyakoreshwaga n'abategarugori cyane, nubwo bari abakozi cyane ariko ntibiyibagirwaga, baniyitagaho ku mubiri, ari nabyo bikomeza uyu munsi. Kuko insanganyamatsiko y'uyu mwaka ya Nyampinga w'u Rwanda 2015 harimo n'ubwiza. Ni umuco watangiye kera ariko dukomeza n'uyu munsi. Mbonereho n'umwanya wo gusobanura. Hari umugani ukomoka kuri iki gikoresho uvuga ngo akabaye icwende ntikoga, niyo koze ntigacya, niyo gacye ntigashiramo umunuka. Uwo mugani usobanura umuntu, uravuga ngo umuntu wishoye mu ngeso mbi kugira ngo azagaruke biragoye. Niyo mpamvu naboneraho umwanya kugira inama abanyarwanda n'abanyarwandakazi nanjye ubwanjye kwishora mu ngeso mbi. Iyo utaye agaciro kawe kugira ngo ukagarure biragoye.
Nifuje urugero rwiza urimo rwanyabwira. Muri ibikoresho harimo icyawe?
Yego, ni ibikoresho nazanye inkoko. Inkoko ni igikoresho tuzi cyane mu gikoni, yaba mu Rwanda rwa kera, yaba ari no mu Rwanda rw'ubu. Inkoko yari ikoze bayikoraga mu mugano ndetse no mu rufunzo, ikaba yarakoreshwaga uruhindu. Inkoko impamvu nayihisemo ni uko nashakaga kwibutsa abari ndetse n'abategarugori nk'umwari w'umunyarwandakazi ko aho iterambere ryagera hose, uko byagenda kose, ntabwo tugomba kwibagirwa icyo umwari cyangwa umutegarugori agomba gukora mu rugo. Kandi inkoko iri muri bimwe bikoreshwa cyane n'umwari ndetse n'umutegarugori mu rugo, mu gikoni. Bayizanaho, bashobora kuyizanaho ibiryo bitari imboga, hanyuma bakaba bayizimana abashyitsi bakoresheje inkoko, bakayiterekaho. Ndetse tuyikoresha no mu nzu ndangagaciro, akaba ari kimwe mu biduteza imbere mu muco wacu. Murakoze
nawe, ngaho nkwifurije amahirwe menshi.
Murakoze cyane.
Murakoze cyane abakobwa bacu 15, reka tubongere amashyi menshi.
Tambuka gikobwa haranira iryo kamba, wihesha agaciro mwana wanjye. Indangagaciro z'umuco nyarwanda zizakubera iteme rigutembesha hirya iyo mu mahanga. Nugerayo ushenge uzaratire bose ibyiza by'u Rwanda, dore warahagutse mwana wanjye, kandi ntaheza nk'iwanyu.
Urashaka ufite ubwiza, ufite ubumenyi, umuco nyarwanda ukeneye.
Kutatsikira yuko umwe mukunzi wanjye niwe nakenewe, nta wundi n'urubavu rwanjye. Ndamubona nkatsitsira bino bwiza kudashirira ukundi. Bakubuya bakufatse neza, bakwigishe neza, bakubuya
Turashimira cyane Ian Muzike yabambitse aya makanzu meza ndetse na Keza Saloni yabasokoje Keza Saloni
Harafuna Zikina yuko mwanya mukozi wanjye niwe ntakenewe nta muti n'urubavu rwanjye
Yeah. Number six.
Yes.
Okay, the question is, if you win this round, what's the first thing you'll do as a winner?
Thank you. If I win this round this night, the first thing that I will do is working on the commemoration of genocide, because it's the next thing in this year that is going to be. And after that, it's not the only thing that I will do, but it's the first one that I will do, mostly, after all, many other projects.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Number 11. Relax, you're looking beautiful. You should be smiling and enjoying yourself, okay? Okay, here comes the question. What lessons can Rwanda teach the world? What lessons can Rwanda teach the world, according to you?
Okay, according to me, the lesson that Rwanda can teach the world is to be union, to work together, and to improve our country according to the Vision 2020 that we have in 5 years ago.
Thank you.
Number eight. Lika.
Yes.
What has been your greatest achievement?
Thank you very much. I would say that I have many achievements, but I've learned things over the past 2 weeks. I've learned and I've known my achievements, which is getting over my fear. Now I'm standing in front of very many people, and I'm so proud of myself, because 2 weeks ago I can't do this, I couldn't do this. So now my achievement, which I consider big, is standing in front of you now.
Can you choose a number, please, from the questions?
I have number 7.
Number 7?
Yeah.
Here comes the question. What is success to you?
Thank you.
What is success to you?
Thank you. When I was young, I thought success is all about wealth, it's all about having cars, holding a position in the government. But now I found that success is more than that. Success is the way you live your life. The life that impacts others. The life that means a lot to others. The life to leave a legacy. I found that success is the way you live, and how, when you die, how people will say about you, what people will say about you. Thank you.
Thank you, Kat.
Alors, le numéro 4. Pourquoi l'événement Miss Rwanda est important pour vous?
L'événement Miss Rwanda, c'est important pour moi parce que je pense que ça met en valeur la fille rwandaise. Ça montre que... Parce que le thème de cette année, c'est la beauté, la culture et l'intelligence. Ça montre qu'on a tous les trois et qu'on est capable de représenter notre pays, non seulement par la beauté, mais par l'intelligence. Et pouvoir représenter notre pays par notre beauté aussi et par notre culture qui est la plus magnifique que je connaisse. Vous êtes merveilleuse, vous êtes splendide ce soir.
Merci.
Je choisis le numéro 3.
Numéro 3. Comment décrivez-vous la beauté?
Merci beaucoup pour la question. Pour moi, je peux décrire la beauté comme étant comment on voit une personne, l'apparence d'une personne, soit l'apparence physique. Comment on voit une personne quand
il est devant toi, ou c'est qu'une personne en Dani. Je peux dire comme les caractères d'une personne, comment une personne s'exprime. Ça aussi, ça peut montrer la beauté d'une personne.
Number 12.
Number 12, where it comes. What is Vision 2020 to you? What is Vision 2020 to you?
Thank you so much. Vision 2020 is a government program that started in 2000 but by His Excellency Paul Kagame, with the aim of putting the country into a knowledge-based economy by reducing poverty, health problems, and making it better.
Number one.
What should be expected of you as Miss Rwanda 2015?
Thank you so much. I have so many plans as Miss Rwanda. So the first step is receiving the crown today. And I believe that every finish line is the beginning of a new journey. So I'll start planning what I'll do in my year as a crown Miss Rwanda. And some of those plans that I'm going to do is encouraging technology among young Rwandans in Rwanda, because as we grow our culture, we also need to learn how to live in the modern world. Thank you.
Five. Thank you. What famous people inspire you? I repeat, what famous people inspire you?
Thank you. I have a lot of people, famous people, that inspire me. The first one I will tell you is Nelson Mandela. Reason being, he's a hero, first of all, and he's done a lot for his country. He's fought for independence, and he's done a lot that I think inspires me in my life. And another person I will tell you that inspires me most is his Her Excellency, Janet Kagame. And the reason is because she has done a lot for the girls of this country, including me. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her. I am so grateful and she inspires me a lot in my life. Thank you.
So good luck. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you to contestants.
What issues do you think girls in Rwanda are faced with, and what would you do to solve it?
Thank you. Issues that Rwanda girls are facing right now is lack of confidence, lack of dignity. Most girls are seen not respecting themselves. And what I would do about it is that I would use my life to reflect them, to inspire them, to respect their successes. Rwandan girls should have dignity, should have respect. Because a girl, the dignity of a girl, is the country's pride. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you to contestant number 14, Mutoni Jane. Next is number 15.
I choose number 2.
Number 2. Who is the person that has inspired you the most?
Thank you so much. Is my mom. Because my mom, who I am, is because of her. That's why I choose my mom. And they teach me our culture in Rwanda. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Question number 13.
Number 13. Here it comes. What do you think that the youth of Rwanda should do to be successful?
Thank you.
You want me to repeat that or you're okay?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
No.
There are many things that the youth of Rwanda can do to be successful, but I'm going to mention only 3 things. The first thing is they have to be proactive. They have to think for themselves. If they know what they want, they have to get up, think of how they can achieve it, and go for it. The second thing is they have to begin with an end in open mind. they have to be open to many things in life because life has many chances and they can't waste them. The third one is they have to set the right priorities in life. There are many things. There are many things that are distracting the youth today. If they set the right priorities, they can achieve whatever they put their mind into. And I believe, why should we aim for the sky when we already have footprints in the moon? In this life, all things are achievable. Thank you.
Here's number 10.
Number 10.
Yeah.
If your odds or market wonder, what would you say? Is that clear?
Well, if I were to say wonder, there's a lot of things that I would say about my country, but I would say about the environment, about 1,000 opportunities which are in Rwanda. I would say about the youth that we have, which reaches to 70% of the country, and also the investors or the people who would be interested in investing into us, but they would use that youth to grow their businesses and also to contribute to the development of our country. Thank you.
Well, thank you very much. Good answer. Thank you.
What makes Rwanda beautiful according to you?
Thank you very much. It is kind of hard to describe my country because it's very beautiful in these few minutes. What I would say that Rwanda is a country of 1,000 yields and 1,000 opportunities. And in terms of economy, it has a very faster growing economy according to the, because it has been one of the top 10 faster growing economies in the whole world. And it has a virgin economy because every sector that one can be engaged in, he or she doesn't have many competitors. And Rwanda has very many beautiful places to visit, like the national parks, Nyungwe, Akagera, and the Park of Volcanoes. And we do have a very beautiful culture. Because I believe that every one of you all enjoy the performance, the cultural performance that we have here. And what I would say is that I'm very proud to be part of this country because it has one of the policies that empower women. And I'm not a bad group. That's why we are having this event as we want it to be one of the motivations of young women or girls in Rwanda. Thank you very much.
I chose number 14.
Number
14.
14. Okay. What lessons can you give to young girls in Rwanda?
Thank you. For a very long time, young girls in Rwanda have always been told that they should stay home and be at home, just stay there while their brothers went to school, while their brothers were working. So the lesson I'll teach to young girls, I'll teach them the lesson of embracing the opportunity that they have of having the best, or living in the best country, according to the World Bank, the best country to live in as a girl. So I would teach them, I would give them the lesson to embrace that opportunity, to use it and go for work and go for education. There's plenty of opportunities as Rwanda is a country of 1,000 years and 1,000 opportunities. Thank you.
Vanessa, Mutani Bafina, Mutani Jaina, Mutani Wasetola, Nadi Wa, Mutani Yana, Umusa Wasetoloma, Tu Wasetoloma, Netena, Uwase, Vanessa, Raisa.
Nadi chini tamkusi, usije kwa kiyatiki Amanigwe masa, bonne chance A nos 15 candidats à Miss Rwanda 2015
Yes, a round of applause for all these ladies. They put in all their hard work over the week. And they've done it with grace and poise. Go girls, guys. So I think we're going to get down to the top 10 announcement now. Hi, DJ.
Koga ari mwiza uburyo asa ku mubiri we byatwaye amanota 20 nubwo bose ni beza cyane hafi ya twese twakoze amanota amwe kuri bose hanyuma uko public yabatoye uko buri wese ama sms mwohereje ama online voting yanyu nabyo byatwaye amanota 20% so ni byo ibyo twakurikije muri hangana niba tutashizemo uwanyu twatoye ntabwo twakurikije oda ntabwo ari oda y'uko baperfomize kubera ko turongera tugende mu yindi session y'uko yindi session yo kongera kubabaza ikibazo ubwo nibwo turi butoranye muri oda hanyuma harimo muri top 5 harimo number 13
Ma fatto zino, molto mi bambino.
Number one,
Akachu, Linka.
Number 16,
Nalingwa Mutoni Fiona.
Number 10,
Kufa Tabiana.
Number 24,
Uwase Vanessa Raisa.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big shout out to the 5-4
contestants! Wow.
Yes!
Thank you so much for coming. It's a dream. I'm going to be here.
Makeda, I think now it's up to them.
Now it is up to
we've done our job, we called up their names up to the top 5, this is the time we have to go.
Congratulations to all the top 5 and good luck to everyone.
Good luck to everyone, the next session, good luck to you guys.
We hope you can say goodbye, I raise up a pain, I raise up more than my times, we are Ian.
Hi, my name is, I'm called Akachu Linka and I'm number 1.
Yes,
I would like first to thank the judges for have given me an opportunity to be in the top 5 and for have given me the opportunity to present a project that is dear to my heart. First of all, I would like to talk to tell you a little story. It's a story for a girl called Bella. She was a young beautiful lady, she had a golden heart and a precious smile. And she had big dreams, but unfortunately, she didn't get the chance to achieve them because she was murdered by her houseboy. My point goes to this. This issue of Bella is becoming frequent in our society. We are seeing maids killing children at home for no reason. First of all, this is a project that is dear to my heart because I love children. And I would like to help them. And this is a way I thought about doing that. As a future mother one day, I think and I believe that this is something that has to be done in order to protect our children, your children, Rwanda. So this is my project. I would work with the existing association of housemates to provide trainings for them in order for them to have certificates and knowledge about how to cater for children.
Thank you so much.
That's what that was.
Talk in front of people like you. And as we all know, our country is a landlocked country. We don't have many natural resources like gold, diamond, but we have approximately 12 million people, which is the treasure that we have. And I believe that for Rwanda to accomplish its big dreams, Rwandans must be extraordinary. They must live their life at the best of their abilities. Even though Rwanda has achieved many good programs like building infrastructure, roads, and so many other things, but we are still very low at talent development. And the Bible says that your talent will make you sit with kings and queens. When we talk about talent, many people think that it's just dancing and singing, but I believe that it's far more than that. Talent includes arts, acting, sports, and many other things. Someone said that talent is universal, but opportunity is not like the same for everyone. So ladies and gentlemen, as we all know, our country, the 70% of the country is young people. That is why if I'm crowned as Miss Rwanda, I will try my best to have space for young people to be able to express themselves through that. That will be done by letting them discover, sharpen, and use their talents. And I would like to create a program that will encourage them to use their talents and also competitions, because I believe that competition brings out the best of us. And as Miss Rwanda, I will not settle down until I give opportunities to future Maria Johanna, Ramsey Noah, Oprah Winfrey, Alinka Hobayir, these people who make us fall in love with humanity and also can change the world with their talents.
So, my name is Mutani Balbi, like I said before, and I'm contestant number 13. But before I present my project, I want to first thank you for giving me this chance to be in the top five. It's a great, and I'm so grateful. It's a great chance for me. And speaking of the project, my project is about IT. Rwanda is trying to move to be a knowledge-based economy. And in order to do that, technology is not only the way to do that, but it is the main way. About more than 50% of the Rwandan population is made of girls and women.
but only 48% of that population is the one that participates in IT. And that's a very low percentage. What I intend to do if I become Miss Rwanda 2015 is try all I can to increase that percentage. You might wonder how I'm going to do that. Do that by working in partnership with local IT companies in creating IT courses. I'm going to try all I can to create and enhance many core clubs like those of Heha Limited. And most of all, what I'm going to do is do all I can to change the perception that women cannot do IT, that the IT sector is for men. Of an empowered young lady in IT. I have been able to work with Heha Limited, and I'm so proud to be one of the young ladies in Rwanda that has been able to develop a mobile application. In partnership with Heha Limited, I was able to create a mobile application for young kids, and it's called Tora. It teaches young kids about their cultural heritage, that's the language, and more about their culture. And this, to me, is great proof that technology doesn't oppose our culture, as many think. Technology, instead, enhances our culture. It's just our choice to make on how to use it.
My name again is Vanessa Marisa Wase, and I was number 24, and I'm so grateful, judges, everyone, I thank you for this amazing opportunity. I am so grateful, I'm incredibly grateful for being here, representing the top five of Miss Rwanda 2015. Every country's culture is a big contribution to its development. It's a particularity of the country that identifies and distinguishes it from other countries. So ladies and gentlemen, if I get this golden opportunity to become Miss Rwanda tonight, my biggest project is going to be working with older and more experienced people on growing and emphasizing the use of our culture. So, we would, if I get to be Miss Rwanda, we would, with the help of those people, we would gather the youth, have days of gathering the youth, to learn more about our culture and to explore their traditional talents. Like dancing, like higoga, and more, like kuboha, like lots and lots of hidden culture talents that the youth has today. It is an amazing thing. It's an amazing opportunity to be Miss Rwanda, but also it's a responsibility as a Rwandan girl. Like once a wise man has said, that we have to be the change we wish to see in the world. So it is my responsibility to be the change that I want to see in Rwanda. To begin with myself. And live a life that is going to influence people, especially youth, and more, especially young girls, to live and go in the direction of their dreams. I would like to add on that the talents, the traditional talents that would have emerged from my project are going to be the image, they are going to be the influence to the world. as the majority of Rwandan population is the youth, and they are the future entrepreneurs and owners of NGOs. They are going to be, they are going to use those talents, they are going to use that knowledge of our culture to influence the whole world. And I am hoping that our culture is one time going to be the biggest mean of investment in our country. Thank you very much.
My names are Naringwa Fiona Mtuni. I'm contestant number 16. Rwanda is among the top 10 fastest growing economies in the world. But nonetheless, we still have many challenges that hinder our development. One of the main challenges, which I personally consider as a cancer, which is slowly eating away the life from our society. Its symptoms include lack of dignity, lack of self-value, and lack of self-respect, which are all ingredients to living a brighter and successful life. The cancer is nothing else other than prostitution. Each and every country, not only in Rwanda, but in the rest of the world, faces this issue. I was privileged enough to be raised by a woman who instilled in me the values of self-respect, self-confidence, who taught me the value of being a woman. Women are the backbone of our society. Yes, I know there are men who are working class, but behind every strong man, there's an even stronger woman. If we teach young girls the importance of education, the value of education, we are not only teaching girls, but we are empowering the generations into creating a bigger and brighter future. Because we all know that education is the most powerful weapon to succeed in this world. Prostitution is a cancer, but most of the girls who do prostitution, they do it without knowing their value. If I get the chance to be Miss Rwanda, I will tell them that no matter where you come from, there's always a brighter future. I will show them the importance of not only education, but also believing in yourself and reaching out for your dreams. I know it's a hard journey, but education is the answer to everything. Women in our society, they have the most value. Rwanda's women are considered to be the most convenient women because our government is supporting us. Our government, we have ministries such as Ministry for Gender, which is constantly teaching the girls their importance and their value. If all us young women come together, we can build a brighter future for ourselves, because we know that the future generation depends on the youth of today. Young women who participate in prostitution, they not only do that, but when they do that, they lose their self-value. We need to come together as women, encourage each other, and show that together we can create a name for ourselves, and together we can build each other. Thank you.
Thank you very much. There is not much I do. I'm a high school leaver.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Who?
My name is Linka.
What did you do at school?
I studied math plus economics plus computer science.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Next one, please.
what they do, I also graduated in high school, and I did math, chemistry, and biology.
Thank you. I'm Tony Balbi. I'm number 13. I'm a half high school graduate in Isidro Kigali, and I was doing math, physics, and computer science. Thank you so much.
My name is Naringwa Fiona Mutoni. I'm a first year student at University of Rwanda, pursuing mass communication and journalism. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. My name is Arafani Sandaisa Wase, and I was currently working in an advertising agency called Cube Communications, and I do public relations. Thank you.
Thank you so much, and good luck to all of you.
Murakoze cyane rero abakobwa bacu, mubamere amashimwe cyane, baze baruhuke buke. Abakemura mpaka bagenda none, kwegeranya amanota, bakusanye batubwire uko bagiye barushanwa. Tumamenye Nyampinga w'u Rwanda 2015. Kalisi Sabrina, Miss Photogenic.
Turasaba Alvin Ray ndetse na Miss Photogenic 2014 bazamuke bajye kumwambika umwitero.
Miss Photogenic
Alvin Ray ndetse na Miss Photogenic 2014
bivuga ko ni wewe ugiye agaragara neza cyane mu mashusho atandukanye bagiye babafata. Miss Popularity Contemporary number 10.
Turahamagara Ian Boutique ndetse na Miss Popularity 2014 nibo bagiye kumwambika umwitero. Miss Popularity 2015 arambikwa umwitero na Ian Boutique ndetse na Miss Popularity 2014.
Congratulations to Miss Popularity 2015.
Very exciting indeed. Miss Popularity. Kumbwa Doriane. Let's proceed with Miss Heritage. Miss Heritage for this year 2015. Miss Heritage is contestant number 3, that is Baguine Keza Joanna. Baguine Keza Joanna, Miss Heritage.
Congratulations, Miss Heritage.
There you go, one quick picture. After Miss Heritage, we have Miss Congeniality. Miss Congeniality for this year is contestant number 5, Gasana Edna Dachlen.
Turahamagara Seba Med, this is Miss Congeniality 2014. Nibo bagiye kumwambika umwitero.
Congratulations to Miss Congeniality 2015.
Miss Congeniality 2015, Gasana Edna Dachlen. Tugeze rero handi hakomeye cyane, tugeze muri babanzi batanu bari basigaye. We are now reaching the top 5, so we are going to start with the fourth runner up, the fourth runner up of Miss Rwanda 2015. The fourth runner up is contestant
number 13, Mutoni Bampin.
Turahamagara Konka. Ibere imbere bamwambike ikamba. Ikamba ryatanzwe n'ikigo cy'igihugu kigoroza umurage w'u Rwanda.
Very nice, very nice. The fourth runner up.
Congratulations.
We are now, this is very, very exciting. The third runner up. So the third runner up is contestant number 16. That is Nalingwa Mutoni Fiona.
Turahamagara Serena Hotel. Igi imbere bamwambike ikamba ndetse n'umwitero. Serena Hotel.
The second runner-up, igisonga cya kabiri cya Nyampinga Rwanda 2015. The second runner-up is contestant number 1, Akachu Nika.
Akachu Gahaya Nika. Turasaba Gahaya Nika. Awe igere imbere ajye kumwambika ikamba ndetse n'umwitero.
Turasaba abakobwa babiri basigaye kwigira imbere bahagarara imbere y'abandi. This is very, very, very nerve-wracking. Nous sommes tous très, très demoués long enough. Ladies and gentlemen, Rwanda 2015 is contestant number 10!
Yes, it's in your blood. We are proud, Rwanda's here for you. So be there for us, miss. The love, the faith, the unity, that should be your dignity. Remember your beauty, the African is Rwanda, and stand for that. Your skin is African, your smile is Rwandan. Your catwalk is amazing. Oh, your brain is Rwandan.
Ufito giza, ufito bumenye, ufito mucho, ducheneye.